tell you something. I have a problem. Now, wait, it's not a big problem, but it is a problem. It's my name. Now, I find that still a lot of people call me Lisa. Wrong! My name is Liza. Liza. Has a Z in it. Well, for instance, somebody will come up to me on the street and say, "Hello, Lisa, how are you?" I say, "Fine, thank you, but it's Liza." Or somebody will say, "Lisa, what a nice hat you have on." I'll say, "Thank you very much, but my name is Liza. And that's my hair." So you can see what I mean. Anyway, I've been trying to figure out a final solution to this whole thing, and I think I've come up with the answer. Jack? It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snots. It's Z instead of S, Li instead of Lee. Simple as can be, see Liza? I do it again. It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snots. It's Z instead of S, Li instead of Lee. Simple as can be, see Liza? Now, if my name were Ada, I'd be Ada. Even backwards, I'd be Ada. Or if my name were Ruth, then I'd be Ruth, because with Ruth, what can you do? Or Sally, or Margaret, or Ginger, or Faye. But when you're a Liza, you always have to say, no, it's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snots. It's Z instead of S, mine instead of Lee. It's simple as can be, see Liza? Oh, and that is only half of it. There's another way they treat me cruelly. How often I remember someone saying, there she goes, Lisa Minnoli. Or Minnoli, or Mineola, or Minnelli, or Minnelli. So is it a wonder I very often cry? It's M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, end it with an I. That's why you say Minnelli. Liza Minnelli. It's Italian. Cause Lisa with an S goes snots. It's E instead of S, Li instead of Lee. It's simple as BC, Liza. Then M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, end with an I. That's what you say, Minnelli. Liza Minnelli. It's easy.